Well, 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 what it is, what it was, what it will be, what it could have been, but it ain't. Okay, so we've got Band Maid today once again, and this time they're doing a song titled Sayonakidori. S-A-Y-O-N-A-K-I-D-O-R-I. Sayonakidori. Anyhow, this is an acoustic version, which, of course, I like acoustic music, so this is right up my alley. It was recommended to some people to me that I might enjoy this over the more hard rock stuff that traditionally do, so I'm excited to see this. I'm really digging that this Japanese band is so versatile. I'm beginning to fall in love with this group. I really am. I'm beginning to like what they're doing. They can do a lot of different stuff. They can change it up. I only wish I spoke Japanese so I could understand the words, but that's my failure, certainly not theirs. So let's jump into this. Give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, ring the bell. Let's see what they're doing today. Here we go. Sayonakidori by Band Maid.
Today.
That was wonderful. I mean, I really enjoyed that. I was kind of hoping the bass was going to be acoustic as well. It would have been great to have seen her up there with a big old double bassoon, you know, playing along, thumping along, but still had some really good bass riffs in there. I enjoyed that. The singing was excellent. Again, I wish I spoke Japanese. I may actually sign up for language, you know, take a language course, start learning Japanese. Just so I can understand the words from Bandmade. They're that good. They're that good. I like them that much. I don't know what else to say. That was just really nice. I needed like a thesaurus. I need more adjectives. Maybe that would help me. Anyhow. All right. Well, this is your guy, Grandpa. I'm going to go ahead and sign off here. See if I can find something else to listen to today. In the meantime, you guys be good. Be careful. Take good care of one another. And I'll see you in the next video.